Rebuild supramolecular today for you. It's supramolecular chemistry is the study of systems involving aggregates of molecules or ions held together by non-covalent interactions. We use Play-Doh skewers, so red colors are carbons included with their hydrogen. Yellow ones are oxygen molecule and sodium molecule at the blue color. Supramolecules are divided into host gas chemistry and self-assembly. As you can see, we have a host at here and with sodium ion for the gas molecules. There can be some interaction at supramolecules, ion-ion, ion-dipole, hydrogen bonding, dipole-dipole, pp, cation-p, van der Waals, hydrophobic.
Our molecule have a ion-dipole interaction, ion-dipole. An ion-dipole interaction is an attractive interaction that results from the electrostatic interaction between an ion and a natural molecule that has a dipole. Most commonly found in solution, especially important for solutions of ionic compounds in polar liquids. A cation attracts the partially negative and of a natural polar molecule. An anion attracts the partially positive and of a natural polar molecule. Ion dipole attraction becomes stronger as either the charge on the ion increases or as the magnitude of the dipole of the polar molecule increases.
Supramolecules have some applications, and these applications are new materials may be prepared which may have a novel properties, or molecular recognition is important for drug delivery system, or the molecular recognition is important for molecular sensing. But all molecule can't be used for molecular sensing, because molecular sensing needs to be p-bonds, but our molecule have no p-bonds. Because of the, we use this molecule for a delivery.